Hey, Karl with ExaVault here. Today we're going to go over how to use Transmit. Transmit is a popular FTP client for macOS, so we'll be installing it on a Macintosh. We'll walk you through installing the Transmit client on your computer and the basics of transferring files with the interface. To get the Transmit client, go to www.panic.com/transmit. Click the Try It button. That'll give you a free trial and will allow you to buy it when your trial is expired. Next, click on the Download Now button that appears. If you're using Safari like I am, it'll ask you if you want to trust downloads from Panic. Don't worry, there's nothing to panic about, Safari. It'll then get downloaded to your Downloads folder. To get to this folder, click on the Finder in the dock, and then go to Downloads in this left-hand menu. If you want to install the application, just drag this into the Applications folder. Drop, and you're done. Now that the application is installed, you can open it up. Double-click on it, and macOS will helpfully remind you that Transmit was downloaded from the internet. Click on Open. When open, macOS may also ask you if you want Transmit to be able to look at files in your download folder, your desktop, and your documents. Just go ahead and click on the OK buttons there. Now there'll be a splash screen that looks somewhat like this. You'll need to click on OK to continue, but you could just look at the cool new features of Transmit. Once fully into the application, you will see a Connect via FTP on the right-hand side. This is where you'll enter your ExaVault account details. To get that information, log into your ExaVault account and click on the Connect with FTP button right here in the left-hand menu. You can copy and paste it directly into Transmit, like this. Once entered, go ahead and click on the Connect button. It will ask you if you want to accept the host key for this account. Go ahead and click on Connect. If everything goes smoothly, you should be looking at your local file system on the left and your ExaVault account on the right. You can upload files from your computer by dragging them and dropping them into the right-hand section. And of course, you can download files by doing the same thing from right to left. You can also right-click on a file to download it. When you're finished transferring your files, click on the little eject icon to log off, or you can just close the application. Thanks for watching our tutorial about Transmit. Like, share, and subscribe if you found it useful.